For Australia, we studied dot paintings of Aboriginal folk art. The children here created their own dot paintings of Australian animals using Q-tips and acrylic paint. These were a little tricky because the children were not allowed to use normal, traditional painting methods like filling in and outlining. They were only allowed to dot with